Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is C. Greenheart, and once again, welcome back to RimWorld. So, last time when we left off, this is still the same recording session, by the way. And last time when we left off, we got another drifter joined our colony as well. I do believe we also got our first proper tenant, and because of that we popped in a bunch of sandstone blocks. So that we could quickly get the construction of the structure of the colony done. Oh, and Tomomi came down with the plague. Tomomi, a robot, came down with plague. I think we're all robots. Yeah, we're all robots right now. Alright. I suppose once I set up a guest area. Oh, that ain't my... She stole the... How did she sneak off with the bed? Oh, whatever. No matter. Furniture. Double bed. Blue composite. Oh no, don't tell me she snuck off with the stuff as well. Animal bed. Gray cloth. Boom. Okay. Jump to location. Just gonna say kill. Oh no. It's starving. Because it's a meat eater. Sure how much it gave me, but that looks like it was a lot. Okay, so I'm assuming you're actually Capricorn. So we've got Capricorn and we've got Cisco. I wonder when Cisco was named. Oh, I missed it. Probably was a distracted by something else. Yeah, so I guess that's Cisco's bed. Okay, so this is gonna be set owner. Layla and Tomomi. Unassign Layla. Set owner. Leia. No! No! Died of malnutrition. Oh, no. Structure. Okay, hold up. Bills. Details. Yeah, do forever. Alien corpses. No. Animal corpses. Okay, I'm gonna see. Where is it? Lamia, since that gives human meat. At least we were able to save Cisco. Who is healing up? Yeah, we shot Cisco. Whoa! What kind of Lamia is that? Floating swords? It's a Samia. So it's not a Lamia, it's a Samia. Do we get any blue ones? No, it doesn't look like it. I'm not sure what those are, but those are definitely floating swords. Not exactly sure how that works. I'll have you. Okay, let's see what we can do. No, I'm not gonna be trading my Lamia. Nurikabe. Musume. Ah, damn. not really actually an awful barrack. It's just that your room isn't done being built yet. Oh, right. Deconstruct. Hold up, I'm gonna pet burial it. Architect, misc, grave. Boom, 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 boom. Well, good thing we don't have any electronics yet. Storage. Boom. At least Cisco. At least we saved Cisco. But of course now we don't have any meat again. Damn it. Hey, we struck compact. Steel. There we go. Good. That's where we construct compacted steel. Okay. Is that... Bile? Archer Chief? Probably should have... Probably should have checked that. Here we are. Alright, so let's see. 20. I think I need more than that for the, I'm like, 80% certain that they're gonna run off with the 45 is what I need. Alright, I'm just gonna say screw it. And plop down another stack of it. Okay, so come. I know it's technically cheating. But, whatever, I never said I wasn't going to. Let's plop down that. I don't know what that does to the room. So set owner for now. Assign architect for. I know. Yeah, once it's done writing, I'll make Leo's room. No guest bets. Refuse visitors until I have guest bets. So I won't actually, because they hit that. Cool. Cool. And an ostrich self-tanked. That ostrich self-tanked. It's producing eggs. Here is in fact going to be clear all foods. Which means I'll need to go structure. Architect orders line. Before I can no longer see it, structure, and there's the timer. Yeah, I think I'm gonna finish the construction of the fridge. Which also means I'll need power. Or I could do passive coolers. Yeah, I'll do passive coolers. Okay. Oh, jump location. Grab the yogurt. Yogurt's probably gonna be eaten. Really? And they broke the bed. They didn't just break the bed. They broke the guest's bed. Over here. Still. So there's that. Like, they couldn't have been. Yeah, they're gonna progressively get worse and worse and worse until we actually fix the stuff. I do apologize, Sugiri. Alright, so now that we can see again. So yeah, this episode's gonna go a little bit longer just because I want to get the temporary thing set up fairly quickly. Okay. Yeah, I wanna get it done in this episode, so. Nope, you don't have a weapon. Who's the one with the long shot? I think that thing is eating our food, so hunt. Okay, so temperature, coolant, one there, structure, and I know that doesn't have power right now. Structure, I want to get just like this part set up. Sandstone door. Alright, so that's done. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna go a little bit longer than initially planned. And finish Totomi's... Not Totomi. There's no Totomi. Leia's room as well. fixtures. Furniture. I know we're low on food. We do have a little bit of a variety. Hold on, let me fill this again. I don't want to agree. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reject. Because I seriously do not have the space for it. Come on, fist the butt. Set owner. Reassign. Set owner. Assign. Deconstruct. Alright. So, okay. With that, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to, if you enjoyed the video, do not forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content and hit that bell icon to be notified of next time I upload a video. And I shall see you all next time. And remember, Hail Sithis, Hail Shiva, goodbye.